Absolute Madness by Matt Brash. Brash already has one of the filthiest pitches of the year for his Bohemian Rhapsody slider against Jose Ramirez. But check out this knuckle curve from Matt Brash. He nutmegs Castro. At first I thought he got hit on the foot, but nope, this is between his legs. This knuckle curve had 3,135 RPMs and was as filthy a pitch as you'll ever see.